Hello, welcome to Retail Outsource. My name is Seb and today I'm going to show you how to add a service provider, a third party, to your Amazon Seller Central. So if you have given any work, like if you go to Partner Network and if you click on Explore Services, you'll be able to see a lot of services that have been vetted by Amazon. So you can assign any of these services to those third-party providers. So for example, let's assume that you want to do A-plus content or enhanced brand content. And what you can do, once you have confirmed the price and selected the service provider, you have to give access to those providers. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to give access. So for that, once you have logged into your Amazon Seller Central, go to Settings and User Permissions. So this is the normal way that you add by email, but for the service provider network, it's done in a different way. So for that, you have to click on Global User Permissions. Okay, and then you have to switch the tab. On default, it will be on users. So you have to switch to authorized partners. So this is authorized service provider network. Okay, and then what you have to do, you have to click add a authorized partner. So that will create a link. This is a unique link. So what you have to do, you have to copy this link and send this link to that service provider. Okay, once it's like confirming. So once they have confirmed, if you come under open invitations, you will be able to see accept invitation. So that's what you have to do. You just have to click accept and then assign whatever areas that you want to open the access to that service provider network. So in this case, we just want to provide A-plus content. So you just click view and edit. And I will just give inventory access as well to the service provider. And then you have to scroll down and then click save changes. So that's it. Now they will have the access to review their account, to make the changes, to create their plus content. I hope this short video was helpful. If you have any questions or doubts, please comment down below. We do post a lot of videos about eBay, Amazon, Etsy. So if that's something interests, please do subscribe. Thanks again.